We come to work every day to pilot, test, and launch new technology solutions. Real-time ID check is the latest technology example where we at Uber are constantly developing and testing new solutions to predict, prevent, and reduce security risks in ways that weren't possible before. It's through this partnership with Microsoft that we've been able to develop this technology quickly and ensure that every rider and every driver has an excellent experience. Real-time ID check is a prompt that appears in the driver's app, asking them to take a self photo. We can do a check in real time to make sure that that identity of the person who took the picture matches the account holder who's been approved to drive. Doing that serves a couple of purposes. Drivers know that their identities and their accounts are being protected, and riders know that the driver who they're with has been screened.
Jen?
Evan?
Yeah.
Hi.
Real-time ID is a smart technology. What that means is it factors in and addresses the edge cases. The situation where the driver is wearing glasses or a hat and they weren't in the identification that we have on file. The beautiful thing is it can recognize these changes and ask the driver to remove their sunglasses or retake the photo. The partnership with Microsoft Cognitive Services allowed us to go from idea to execution to implementation across the country in a matter of months. Already, we've been able to make thousands of rides safer, and very soon we're going to be making millions of rides safer through this technology.